last minutes of your sleep at home, most of the last minutes. And what do you think is the magic to game? As it wins now, how many more wins you can receive the game?
It's been a tough sort of 3 weeks, like I said, on the road. But we've got most of our away games out of the way, and we came away with, you know, a lot of points. So we're sitting very pretty. Having, what is it, I think four of the last five games at home certainly makes life a lot easier for us. But having said that, you still play good cricket, as we saw last night. We can't sort of sit back and expect that we're going to win at home. But yeah, it is nice to have that cushion. And hopefully we can carry that forward. I think we worked out things. We probably need 8 wins.
Yes.
So I think we need 2. So that certainly will be our first objective. And then obviously it makes life a lot easier if you finish 1 and 2. So we'll certainly be focusing on trying to get into the playoffs first. And then we'll worry about getting 1 and 2 after that. But you know, again, the old cliche, it's one game at a time. And that's how we have played our cricket up until this point. We haven't worried about looking at the table, and hopefully we don't worry about that going forward until we really need to.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.